It's a day of hugs and snuggles.
A time to spread your loving seeds.
It's a rolling, growing pink snowball of stress that no one needs.
It's unhealthy expectations.
An opportunity to impress.
It's a yearly grim reminder that your life's a fucked up mess.
It's a dark and lurid history of deviant pagan kicks.
It's outrageously expensive. Just stay home and watch the Knicks.
It's a big fat middle finger to those who are all alone.
Whether sick or tired or uninspired, you still gotta bring the bone.
There's a clusterfuck of passions, an emotional tour de force.
It's a cuddly little cupid with the cock of a full-grown horse.
Valentine, St. Valentine, I gotta make it through your day. Of candy hearts and chocolate shards and every bullshit love cliché.